at all the ground, I think it would be more effective. Like if I couldn't see the floor at all, because I can still see
maybe
my bottom of my eyes.
Maybe you can do a bit
closer.
Okay,
now this one is on top. Just be careful, nobody.
What is it that you're tasting with this?
The vision has a role in maintaining that, I suppose, in manipulating.
It's about,
Right,
so it's about balance in space. It's not about the space itself.
No, it's really about, the balance.
And people that are involved in sports take place in those kinds of experiences to see how balanced they are?
Most of it is just general calculations and maybe lots of different manipulations of the flow, like this sort of thing. You know, you have visual information on, you're just closing your eyes and then you swing more, and then it's so you open your eyes and you got all the information, so you manipulate it somewhat.
Because it's,
but there's much about the sport. I mean, that's just might speed up. They might demand moving on before that.
You can definitely measure it. You see small movements, small sway.
You see from the corrective muscle activity, you measure that. The trying left to right.
This direction is more confusing.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Reaction.
Yeah.
Go for it. Sit somewhere and then you did something.
Yeah. It's very good.
No, it's extremely
good. You've been admitted an answer.
That's what currently is. Yeah, I'm not a mark.